Simply can't believe that this unconditional kind of love would be enough to take a filthy wretch like this and wrap him up in righteousness. That's exactly what he needs. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is a cross as a man. Right here, right now.